We practice jiu-jitsu as a way of developing ourselves in a positive way, both mentally and physically. We develop our physical strength and mental discipline, and we never use what we learn here to be offensive in any way. It's also vitally important that we instill in you all a sense that bullying is never to be tolerated, and that you always do whatever you can do to prevent bullying from happening. You stand up for yourselves and for others, and you always do the right thing.